So AI is going to be probably the biggest disruptor that we have ever encountered. And initially, it's going to look like AI could potentially be fantastic and beneficial, and it could have all of these positive effects, and it will have those things. But what often happens when big new technologies emerge is that people see the good of it. And the people who are invested in AI will focus on the good. And it's only later and over time that we see the disruptive aspects. And everybody thought, for example, that social media, that the internet and social media were going to enhance democracy. It was going to put power in the hands of citizens in the form of smartphones. And it's turned out that social media has been the easiest way for enemies of democracy, especially people like Putin, to go directly to citizens in liberal democracies and undercut their trust in this system. And it's been very, very effective. So what's going to happen is AI will replace lots of what are currently upper middle class white collar jobs, accountants, lawyers. And what's going to happen to that group of Americans is what happened to people who worked in the auto industry in the 1980s and the 1990s. When NAFTA and globalization spread, those industries left the United States, and those middle class people who enjoyed a stable, comfortable life lost their jobs and never found comparable jobs. That led to a subset of Americans who were unemployed, unhappy, deeply resentful of what happened to them. They could see that their status in society had declined, while they're looking to the coasts and they're looking to places like Silicon Valley, where immigrants are coming in and they're getting really well-paying computer science and engineering jobs, which they cannot compete for. And they became vulnerable to the message of the far right to make America great again.